Lori Goldkind is at Fordham University. Dr. Goldkind's research focuses on human service organizations and their use of technology. In particular, she studies the use of social media as well as web technologies within human service organizations. By better understanding Dr. Goldkind's research, nonprofits and others that work within human services can better understand the challenges and opportunities that lie within technology for human service organizations.
So this has been a two-year project called Untangling Web 2.0 in the Human Services. It was the first year of a national survey of human service providers around their social media use and how they use social media and web-based strategies for advocacy and for sustainability purposes. And in the second year, executives opted in to be interviewed in a more nuanced, more in-depth capacity around those same themes. So the first year was a survey, and then the second year was a qualitative interview. The grant has been a huge boost to the project. The project probably wouldn't have gotten off the ground without the funding from the Kresge Foundation and Advancing Knowledge. The grant has been both helpful on the resource side in real dollars, as well as connecting me to a mentor who's helped kind of conceptualize the project, as well as extend other opportunities. So my tenure vote has not happened yet. It will happen in the spring of 2015. But in terms of my trajectory towards tenure, the project has given me a research agenda that's helped frame all of my scholarship moving from 2013 forward. So it's been a really positive experience. The project required me to find a mentor to help frame and conceptualize the research study, and that partnership has been incredibly fruitful. My mentor both helped me to frame the research as well as introducing me to other writing opportunities, and has also become a collaborator. His mentorship has been incredibly fruitful. The research from this project has been disseminated across national conferences at two or three national conferences since 2012, as well as being published in two peer-reviewed journals. And there is additional research that's coming out in the pipeline that will be result in two to three additional publications. The data from this work is still being analyzed. It's a little premature to say that it will have direct impact on practitioners in the field, but along the way in the interview process, I was able to provide technical assistance to individual providers from this cohort of 25 people, and the hope is that the findings from this work will develop in curricula and other tools that can help agency leaders.